Hey guys, here's a quick video response to AZ Populous. I did a video the other day where he was testing his beam scales with 1/16th, little 5/16th, I believe, little pieces cut up pieces of paper here, and he was testing how many of these papers to throw on there before it the scale started reading it. And he had a Lyman and he had a Lee beam scale. I believe it was like 2 or 3. I'm not sure. But going back and forth with some comments on them, and I said I'll give it a try on my RCBS Rangemaster I just picked up this weekend. Whoa, because I was looking for a scale. Sorry about that. All right, there we go. So what I'm going to do is, first I'm going to take these papers off so I don't have to touch it. Here's the little papers I'm going to use. And then let's calibrate it. So it's like we're zeroing it out here. Alright, a few seconds to warm up, calibrate, start with the 20 gram, calibrate that, go to the 30, 50, alright, we're all set, let's let it zero out. Alright, now let's see here. There's one, and we got a reading. Not that bad. All right, keep the videos coming, AZ Populous. Take it easy. Later.